हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एट योर होम्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास 8 चैप्टर नंबर 3, ग्रीन ग्लोरी। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद द चैप्टर, जस्ट राइट टुडेज डेट, दैट इज 22/10/2020। ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम ग्रीन प्लांट्स। ओके, सो विदाउट प्लांट्स नियरली ऑल लाइफ ऑन अर्थ वुड एंड। वी कैन नॉट लिव ऑन अर्थ विदाउट दी प्लांट्स। प्लांट्स प्रोवाइड ऑक्सीजन फॉर ह्यूमंस and animals to breathe, and also they provide food for many animals. What the plants provide? Oxygen for humans and animals to breathe, and also they provide food for many animals. There are about 26 lakh plant species in the whole world. They are found on land, in oceans and in fresh water. They were the first living things in earth. Now there are about 26 lakh plant species in the whole world. Some are found on land, some in oceans, some in fresh water. They were the first living things in the earth. Now read the clues and name the plants. We have to just read the clues of these plants, and we have to write the names of these plants from the help box given below on page number 7. Because this tree is capable of providing food, water, shelter and medicine, it has been given the little title of the tree of life. It is baobab tree. Write the spelling: B-A-O-B-A-B, baobab, T-R-E-E, baobab tree. Second one, corks of bottles are made from the bark of these trees. Now, corks of bottle, from which plant they are made? From the bark of this tree. So what is the name of this tree? It is oak, O-A-K, oak. Third one, this plant of South India produces flowers once in 12 years. Now, this is the plant of South India. It produces flower once in 12 years. In a 12 years, one time it gives flower. So, what is the name of this plant? It is the Kurinji. K-U-R-I-N-J-I, Kurinji. Fourth one, need a blue dye is made from the leaves of this plant. We put the blue dye on the white clothes. So we get this blue dye from which plant? It is the indigo. Write the spelling: I-N-D-I-G-O, indigo. Fifth one, it is said that the juice of this poisonous plant was used to kill Socrates. Now, when we have to kill the Socrates, we use the poisonous juice of this plant. So what is the name of this plant? It is hemlock. H-E-M-L-O-C-K, hemlock. Roots, sixth one, roots of this plant are used in the treatment of high blood pressure. So, which plant it is? It is the Rauvolia. Okay. R-A-U-V-O-L-F-I, Rauvolia. Okay. Seventh one, digitalized a drug used to treat heart problems is got from this plant. So what is the name of this plant? It is foxglove. Write the spelling: F-O-X-G-L-O-V-E, foxglove. Last but not the least, eighth one, quinine, a medicine for the treatment of malaria, is made from the bark of these trees. Now, a medicine is made for the treatment of malaria, that is quinine. It is made from the bark of this tree. What is the name of this tree? It is cinchona. Okay, cinchona, right? C-I-N-C-H-O-N-A, cinchona. So children, you have to complete chapter number 3 on page number 7 of class 8 in your textbook with a very beautiful handwriting, and you have to write the date. Okay children, thank you.